And none of us heard about this.
Show me what he's got.
I swear I need another Star Wars game, man.
This is
my prequel footage.
Star Wars
We've decided to break the prequel plan.
We're finding ourselves at a very exciting moment.
Yeah, you want to do all this in Star Wars?
What's next for Star Wars?
Oh, I guess it's
going to be able to use our franchise platforms to explore and create potential.
They've got a lot of stuff in
there. And so, what if the mission is more of an incubation? So you bring in great talent and just let their imaginations run free.
Did I say diversity representation and did I literally see dinosaurs on there? Oh.
So we're calling it the High Republic.
The description that we've used for
It is Pablo Hidalgo. He's a character. That guy looks funny.
Oh my gosh, he looks like a...
There was Yoda. They've got actual aliens. That's Lucasfilm's motto. You can't take it with you, Star Wars fans, but we can take it from you. Your happiness.
It wouldn't be Star Wars without adventure. And there's definitely a series of events that would spin the galaxy into a dangerous direction.
Oh, another... This is Star Wars.
So they had like 90 characters in that.
The Eureka moment was the question, what scares the Jedi? And that makes us go, ooh, something wicked this way comes.
Some of these things
Pre-existing. So what do we think about that, Rogue Squad?
That's